My grandmother's yard sat idle for several years. Now small hackberry trees and honeysuckle bushes have grown into her lilac and snowball bushes. I have cut them back below the ground, but they still come back. How can I get rid of hackberry and honeysuckle growing in shrubs? Thanks so much for your help. And this is from Miss Sarah. It's a typical question we always get, Joellen. Yeah. You know this in our offices. But yeah, how does she get rid of the hackberry and honeysuckle shrubs? I mean, that are growing in her shrubs.
Yeah. Right. Well, one thing is that root is pretty strong. So that means it's got a lot of carbohydrates in it. So that's why it keeps coming back. And you don't know how long it, you know, it's there before she cuts it back. So it could build up more carbohydrates in the root system. So you need something to cut that cycle. And the best thing I can say is cut it back enough that you can see the top and then kind of put a little Roundup on the top of that cut end.
You think,
that will?
Yeah, I think that will work.
Or 2,4-D or dicamba, you know, something on that that will translocate to the root and kill the root.
Yeah.
What you're looking for.
Right.
And none of those should transfer over to the healthy plant. And I'm saying that with a smile on my face because I tried using a different product with I had a plant growing up in a plant at my mother's, and I happened to have some tordon, and it killed that plant. But tordon is such a strong product, when it absorbed into the root system, it has soil activity, unlike Roundup and 2,4-D and those things, has soil activity, and the desirable plant picked up the tordon from the ground, and it killed the plant too.
It's a good lesson.
Even though I didn't get any on the plant.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.